Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the second numerical related to series and parallel connection of SCR. So let us read the example. A thyristor string is made up of a number of SCRs connected in series and parallel. The string has a voltage and current ratings of 11 kV and 4 kiloampere. Okay. So voltage rating is 11 kilovolt and current rating is 4 kiloampere. The voltage and current ratings of available SCRs are 1800. This is a SCR voltage rating and 1000 ampere. This is a SCR current rating. For a string efficiency of 90%, okay, calculate the number of series and parallel connected SCRs. Okay, so very simple example. So string efficiency is given, right? So string efficiency is equal to what? Let us first find for series connection. Okay, so for series connection, okay, series connection of SCRs, string voltage rating divided by number of SCRs, let us consider the n, into voltage rating of SCR. Are you getting the point? Okay, so here it is a 0.9 is equal to what is the string voltage? String voltage is 11 kV, 11 into 10 to the power 3 divided by number of SCRs n into voltage rating of single SCR. Yes, voltage rating of SCR is 1800 volt. So it is a 1800 volt. Okay, so from this can we find the number of SCRs to be required to be connected in series? Yes, we can find. 11 kV divided by 1800 divided by 0.9. Okay, so it is a 6.79. So it is a 6.79. So it is 7 SCRs we need to connect in series. Okay, for parallel connection. Yes, for parallel connection, what we need to do? Yes, again the string efficiency is equal to what is the change? The string current divided by number of SCRs n into current rating of single SCR. Current rating of SCR. Are you getting the point? Okay. So like this, we can find it is a 0.9 is equal to string current is, it is given 4K. So 4 into 10 to the power 3 divided by number of SCRs n. What is the current rating of SCR? Current rating of SCR is 1000. So from this, can we find the n? Yes, we can find the number of SCRs required to be connected in parallel. Okay. So it is a 4000 divided by 1000. Divided by 0.9. Okay, so it is 4.44, means roughly 5. Okay, so we need to connect the 5 SCRs in parallel and 7 SCRs in series. Are you getting the point? Okay, so this is about the second numerical. Okay, and here we have completed the SCR switch. Okay, silicon control rectifier switch. Okay, we have covered all the points, right? We have started with the basic structure of the SCR, static VI characteristics, dynamic characteristics of the SCR, gate characteristics of the SCR. Okay, after that, turning on methods, protection of SCR, commutation of SCR, different commutation techniques. Okay, series operation, parallel operation, thermal modeling of the SCR. Okay, so we have covered all the points. Okay, all the points are very, very important. On all the points, they have asked the numericals in the gate as well as IES examinations. Okay, in the next video, we'll discuss some additional numericals related to SCR and a diode. Okay, SCR as well as diode. Thank you.